agencies, and I think your voice is very strong. And I think Obama will win his election because of, you know, the voice. Yes.
Okay. But partner, tapos din.
Ito, ito, meron pa. Si Roger Espirito, ha? Dr. Popoy, give my regards to the delegate of UKM. He attended the conference in UKM. And now we really have a strong disaster mitigation program for adopted Barangays. He participated in the conference of Asia Engage, I think. So Roger Espirito. So Roger, no, the Asia Engage conference will be in November here at the SMX Convention Center. So make sure you present your papers and participate.
Okay, so we'll get parting words from our guests. Boy, is this according to age? Age or beauty? Pagkawa na lang, ikaw Pilipino. Mahuna ka na. Amy, so, go ahead. Okay, actually, I'm very grateful for the opportunity na nabibad yung A1BP. And I would also encourage yung mga magustatan, yung mga kabataan natin to be involved. It's really a good opportunity to experience things, and it will really be big, big for them to see and work with us, especially under SDN. We are SDN, so I'm very happy for this opportunity, and I hope everyone will also have the chance to work with and have build friendship and work together today.
How do they apply for the next pass? For the next pass.
They want to join.
Those who are listening on TV and radio now.
Yeah, we will do an announcement probably by January.
By January of next year. Yeah. Where do they go? What's the website?
This is
on Facebook.
ASEAN Youth
Volunteer Program. Okay, ASEAN Youth Volunteer Program.